We've changed the basic plumbing between the stomach and the gut, and it seems that those kinds of changes are leading to metabolic changes that allow the diabetes to go into remission. That is one of the most remarkable new observations surrounding bariatric surgery or weight loss surgery.